Good morning, good afternoon, good evening, good night. So, quick break between studying or trying to study. Also, because it is Spider-Man Day. So, before I do that, I'm gonna hit a couple other trailers that I missed but look interesting. So, first up is Don't Look Up, which stars Leonardo DiCaprio and Jennifer Lawrence, which both actors I absolutely adore. So, well, Leo maybe more so than Jennifer, but I mean, Jennifer is really talented. So, let's go ahead and take a look.
This is not real. This is not real. This is not real. This isn't happening. Kate, tell me this isn't really happening.
I hear there's something you don't like the looks of.
We discovered a very large comet.
Oh, good for you.
It's headed directly towards Earth.
This comet is what we call a planet killer.
At this exact moment, I say we sit tight and assess.
Sit tight and assess?
Sit tight.
And then assess. The sit tight part comes first, then you gotta digest it. That's the assessment period.
This is the worst news in the history of humanity. He just blew us off.
What are we gonna do? We have to release the information.
So we just leak it.
Our guests today have made a pretty big discovery in space.
How big is this thing, Dolan? I can't destroy my ex-wife's house. Is that possible?
There's a 100% chance that we're all going to die.
Hey.
Hey. Hey.
Well, the handsome astronomer can come back anytime, but the yelling lady, not so much.
We're going to get the news out there, one way or another.
It's real and it's coming.
FBI. Jesus Christ, you could have just called me.
This comet contains $30 trillion worth of material.
What do trillions of dollars matter if we're all gonna die?
Oh, no,
this
what
is
if we're rich?
Dangerous.
That would be terrible!
You guys discovered a comet? I have a tattoo of a shooting star on my back.
Oh, that's terrific. This could be a complete disaster.
This is already a disaster.
You know that girl from YFTV said we're all gonna die?
No.
Yo, bro! You'll never take me alive! There it is!
Giant comet hurling its way towards Earth!
Can you see it?
I can't! My head is in a bag!
I did have the FBI put that bag over your head. They don't do that. The CIA does, but I made them do it.
You know, I had a feeling.
It's a good feeling, because that is what I did, and it was very funny and cool.
Okay. That looks hilarious. I mean, yeah. From just even the beginning, let's watch it again, what it says. Based on a, like I said, based on a true story that hasn't happened yet, I think.
Not real. This is not real. This is not real. This isn't happening. Kate, tell me this isn't really happening.
I hear there.
Yeah, so automatically that's funny, you know, and tells you obviously not to take itself too seriously. Alrighty. And again, it's just like a comic. Almost like I'd say spoof, but on take of like you have your Deep Impacts, your Armageddons, and just taking it up to another level of insanity in the sense of where, okay, we have a planet killer coming, and the government, of course, is not concerned, as the government is never concerned about anything. And then there's something that's like trillions of dollars in material in there, so I don't know if there's gold in there or what, but of course they're worried about that more. And like I said, let's look at this cast. All right, Leo, of course, Leonardo DiCaprio.
This could be a complete disaster.
This is already
Jennifer Lawrence, though her as a redhead, I don't really like that, but again, it's whatever. But yeah, I mean, I don't know. Maybe it's just that shade of red that looks really weird to me. But let's go ahead. Jonah Hill. And of course, you know, Leo DiCaprio and Jonah Hill from Wolf of Wall Street. Such a great combination. Mark Rylance, Tyler Perry, and Timothy Chalamet, which again, just coming off of Dune, you know, I mean, his one most recent thing, seeing him in, you know, liked him as Paul Atreides in Dune. So, but to see him here, you're like a punk.
Logan died?
No.
Yo, bro!
Ron Perlman, Ariana Grande, and Scott Muscudi. I'm not sure. I have to look and see who that is. But yeah, I'm just like,
you'll never take me alive!
Yeah. Again, Cate Blanchett and Meryl freaking Streep. I mean, this looks like as funny as it is, and this cast is amazing.
Giant comet coiling its way towards Earth!
Can you see it?
I can't! My head is in a bag!
And then Jonah Hill's next line. That, you know, I asked the FBI to do that. That's a CIA thing. They don't normally do that, but I asked them to do it.
I did have the FBI put that bag over your head. They don't do that. The CIA does, but I made them do it.
You know, I had a feeling.
It's a good feeling, because that is what I did, and it was very funny and cool.
Okay, on Christmas Eve. That's going to be a treat. That is going to be a treat. So... Well, that is my reaction, my thoughts. Let me know what you think. I mean, again, you have Netflix. It's free. It's included. So there you go. I mean, I can just imagine what the budget of this movie was. I mean, as far as all those stars, unless they all did it for like scale, because it just looks so funny. But I mean, Netflix is not playing, and I still haven't watched Red Notice yet, which is, I think, at middling reviews. But again, like I said, Rock, Gal Gadot, Ryan Reynolds, you know. And I mean, I know it was trending. I think it was number one or in the top 10, at least. So, yeah, I'm just saying, for instance, Netflix doesn't play sometimes. Doesn't play with these. But yeah, feel free to leave me a comment. Let me know, how does that look for you? Does it look like something you'll be watching Christmas Eve? And as always, feel free to share, subscribe, hopefully give me a like. As I said, leave me a comment, let me know what you think about that trailer, about this commentary, or anything, pretty much, whatever. And thanks for watching.